The IoT industry is new and companies must make their ideas to capture the market ASAP. Once your product passes the basic tests, you should produce batches to get market feedback. It will be produced in tens, hundreds, or thousands in a few days. Then the distribution process starts, and the devices will go over the city, country, the entire Earth, or even further. Just imagine a simple bug that you didn't see in your test. There is no way to take back the devices from the market to reprogram them. Your customers are angry. You need to do something to solve it. The OTA technology enables companies to upgrade IoT devices from the office. Your device downloads its new firmware and then reboots with the newer version of the application. Most times users even don't realize when the upgrade happened. It is fully automatic. The OTAdrive provides a safe way to upgrade IoT devices safely. It lets you upgrade or even downgrade your devices with a few clicks. You can also see whether the devices are upgraded or not. Grouping devices lets you upgrade them with lower risk. You do not have to upgrade all of them once. You could start it in smaller groups. You can change the configuration of the devices without recompiling the code and reprogramming the device. Our resource service lets you manage static files on your device. You can upgrade them too. Change the icons, HTML files, and voices without any coding.